Hello all, Dokkan fan here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. It's the third anniversary, and my physical team is ready to take on the new Boss Ross event. So, let's go! This rotation is shit. Also didn't check the cooler. Hey, let's see. What is the cooler of my friend? 50%, so I leave this cooler for now with my Omega. So Omega can do some stuff. I'll take the flag. I need to try and set my rotation correctly, so my plan is to get Omega Shenron with Shin Shenron, Cooler with Frieza. I also get my Frieza 100% in the boot system finally, because Frieza was summonable on that physical banner, with Broly and stuff, so he's now ready to he's going to hit hard now. Depending on depending on how it is going. Oh yeah. Burst them down. Let's see, Shin is going here. Frieza gets this. Broly gets that. Shin gets this. Go ahead. Go Frieza. Broly's turn. Even though Broly doesn't link at all with this team, he's still a consistent damage leader, so. And he's 100% of the good person, so. I keep using him, don't care what everyone say. Cooler can ping this. Yeah, easy. I need one more dupe of Cooler, then I can 100% him in the dupe system also. But I'm gonna wait a bit, because Cooler will come back a few times. Okay. And do this. Frieza is going to hit hard on him. Broly will also hit hard on him. Let's see what they are going to do. Come on. Now Broly. If this Broly gets an extreme gear rating, oh my god. Now it's your turn to go to black. Okay, now comes the hard part. Yep. Do this. I will allow Shin to super because he doesn't do so much damage. But I let Cooler do the full damage on Oh no, not no, oh my god, no. He healed almost for 100,000 HP. I think, or 1 million. Okay. Good job, that was my Cooler. Anyway, the formations are set now. So now we can really take them on. I think that this is Gogeta. His event. Because of big bad bosses. They can't handle him. Okay. wiki. Nou, dit is going to be interesting. And just in case the people were asking what was that sound, that was my couch. Because it is extremely hot today and I'm not in the mood to record in a small overheated little chamber. Come on, Fiku, super. Yeah, Freeza told the truth. He's going to kill you. Oh yes, that's a good one. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm pleased. Big Bad Bosses is active, people. Fusion Hot. There he is. Gogeta. Now let's wipe them. Let's wipe the inferior fusion. We're gonna wipe this inferior fusion from this planet. The best fusion is Vegeta, not Vegeta. So we're gonna wipe him. We're gonna wipe him literally. Frieza, you hit so hard. So, we wiped the inferior fusion. So now we are going for the hard one, the Nimba. So, the Nimba is going to be extremely hard. Because he's strength and he dots, so. But we might be able to, if you are lucky, we might be able to get past them without any trouble. Now I lost Big Bad Bosses. Yeah. The good thing about this team is I got multiple attacks, so I got a high chance to hit the Nimba a few times in a row. The question is why I crit. That's the big question. Okay. Not many. It's okay, cool, I can tank. And Brody can still sleep up. So this is not a problem, that's the thing. I'm saving my my villian armor for I'm saving the villian armor for the STI and Nimba. That is what I'm saving it for, and then I will possibly get past him. But that it's not 100% sure, because Yanimba is pretty difficult. He's a pretty difficult boss, because he can dodge. And it also doesn't help that it is a strength type also. And that is something that I must understand and realize. Okay, we finally got the agility one down. Oh, Intimida. Intimida is not so difficult because he is no ink. So that's what we have to get past by now. Come on, Cooler. You can do it. You can do it, Cooler. You can do it. Yeah. And dodge. We already got half his HP down, so if Freezer hits him. Okay. We are now past in the number. Now we get FTR Yanimba. And it is going to be a bit to take down. So now I'm going to use my Saiyan armor. For this round I'm going to use Saiyan armor because why not? We got it for free. We got it for free. So why wouldn't I use it? Okay, will he crit? Will he crit? Come on, crit. Ah, oh, he dodged. And he dodged again. And now he's going to super. And that's a crit. That's perfect. Now Brody. Now it's your turn. Oh no, Brody. Come on. Come on, Brody. Try and get one hit in. Omega Plaster. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh, Oh, a third one. A third super attack of Brody. Perfect. 3 super attacks in a row. Oh, yes. Good job, Brody. Good job, man. Good job, Brody. You're my boy. For this part, I'm gonna heal up. Because I think the Nimbus is going to super again. And if Randy supers, then at least I'm ready. For the pain and suffering he's going to bring. And I'm gonna give... Let's see, this is 8. And this is 8. I'm gonna do this. Come on, cooler. Come on. Yes. Come on. Crit. Give me a crit. Oh, yes. Awesome crit, cooler. Can you do another super attack? Come on. Give me another super attack. Okay. It's okay, cooler. You can at least tank it. Okay, Frieza, hit him. Oh, yes. But no crit. It's okay, Frieza. Oh, my God. Oh my God, yeah, that hurts. Okay, Dokkan Black. And he dodged. And he supers now. That's a real dick move, Janimba. A real dick move. Okay. Question is, can we make it? Okay, Omega. The dots. The dots is real, people. The dots is real. Can Shin get him? Can Shin get him and crit him? Yes! Yes, we are past Yanimba. We are past Yanimba. Okay. The next one that we have to do is Gotenks. And that is not a problem because there's Gotenks and with Gotenks it's a bit depends, but we are using I'm using a physical team. That shouldn't matter because physical is known for its burst damage. So the more burst that we have, the better. I'm just gonna go brute force against Gotenks. Just as with Yanimba, just brute force it. Basically, it's breaking down the house. Let's get down to business. Okay. Here we go. Okay, Shin, now your turn. Pew! Okay, that is done. Now we still have to yeah, we still have to brute force to grow things, so... Here we go. He still has his sustain 3 defense. And for Phosphorus 5, also what I want to say is for Phosphorus 5, I think I'm gonna use my Super Saiyan 3 team. Because there are a few events in Phosphorus 5 that I really need to break through. Okay, crit freezer. Okay, crit. Thank you. Okay, cooler, your turn. Man. Oh, not a super. Too bad that this cooler cannot crit. But it is okay. He can tank. That is what matters. So long he can tank, it's okay. Okay, Broly. And don't forget Omega. Okay, Omega. Can you crit Omega? Yeah, he can. Oh my god. No, don't super! Dark Dragon Flame Bullet. En bro, die Omega Blaster. Man, if this bro gets an MC Extreme Awakening, oh my god, he will be overpowered. He would easily be the second best unit from the 70% leaders then. Ah, he went back into Gotenks. Super Saiyan Gotenks. Did I heal up? Yeah, I don't heal up for this one. Mostly for the second phase, after I've defeated him. Come on, Goku Black, do crit. Yeah. Okay, if you have passed this guy. Now the difficult one. Broly. Broly is difficult because he's Super Saiyan 3 and we have to lower his defense, so... But this team can handle it. I'm 100% sure. Because I think that all these units have lower defense, so... The thing that we really have to worry about is, can we get past this damage? This damage increase. Even though these are some of the tankiest units in the game that are part of this team. Well, one of... Yeah, maybe he can be described as a tank, I think. Okay. Okay, Paragas is gone. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, this one is the most. And a super off the bat. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay, that is the most dangerous part of the event. Gonna use this. And we're going to use this. Because we have to get those stacks in as much as possible. Need to debuff them as fast as possible. Before Brody's team roll out of control. Oh, that's going to hurt. Not really, but still. It's... Ooh, it still hurts. Freezer, you must crit! No. Other cooler. Other cooler is going to Yeah, that's it. Oh yeah. 3D buffs in. So this is perfect. Perfect. 3D buffs. So the question is, can we get here we go. Aquí a media. Oh yeah, we did it, people. We did it. We did it. And that's how I beat. Yeah. That's how I have beaten Boss Rush. So I'm gonna say this. This was Dokkan Fan saying adios, goodbye, and see you again. And see you all next time. Dokkan Fan out. Bye.